tonight, the 9 and 10 seeds in the East will vie for a chance to make it to the next play-in game. It's live for you here on 2K Sports. Hi, everyone. I'm Brian Anderson, along with Grant Hill and Brent Berry, our distinguished analyst, Allie LaForce, on the sidelines. So let's take a look at the Chicago Bulls starting lineup. They've got Nikola Vucevic. DeMar DeRozan is out there with Alex Caruso. Then there's Ayo Dosunmu, and it's White in at the point guard. And for Miami, Hero and Butler make up the perimeter pair. Then it's Terry Rozier. Then it's Bam Adebayo. And it's Highsmith in at the four-man position. Two veteran squads here going head-to-head, Brent. How does that affect what you expect from this game?
This could be a very cerebral game, maybe some cat-and-mouse stuff going on with how much experience is on the floor. There should be plenty of high IQ ball play out there.
It'll be the Heat off the tip. Now here's Rozier. It's good.
This guy is a fighter. Rozier, just a workhorse who enjoys scoring on the aggressive coverage.
Here's White, driving to the basket. Dosunmu for three. Second chance effort, and Vucevic with the lay-in.
A stronger defensive presence would have saved them 2 points.
It didn't seem like anybody was really aware there to go and collect that rebound in the possession.
To the middle. Outside Butler. Down to five on the shot clock. Three-pointer Rozier. Chicago grabs the miss. First quarter of play, a minute in. Pass to DeRozan. And a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
The high effort play by DeRozan. But his ability to absorb the foul and still put up the shot, magnificent.
Good from DeRozan.
Yeah, numbers from the free throw line for DeRozan have only improved as his career has gone on.
And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Here's Rozier. You know, his impact on offense has been terrific, scoring just around 20 points a game. And there's the lob! And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Butler. And what really separates Jimmy Butler as a player, his competitive fire, Brent.
B.A., you see that wall over there? Go ask Jimmy to run through it. Guess what? He'll do it twice. He'll go through it one way, turn around, and come back. I mean, this guy has got incredible willpower, and when the stakes are highest, he's at his best.
Clean look from mid-range. Coach will probably want to run that play again.
Now here's Hero, guarded closely. Nice D from Vucevic.
Man, I thought he was making that in so close. That's some aggressive defense.
And there's the whistle. They'll pin that one on Nikola Vucevic. That's his first foul of the game.
And this kind of selflessness is great to see. Textbook positioning to draw the charge.
On the wing, Rozier. Over White. Miami, no good that time either.
You won't see him miss that one too many times.
Yeah, that happens. Important thing is for players, just don't beat yourself up and make a miss like that cost you another play.
And the power finish by Vucevic.
Love it when Vucevic attacks with intent. He has the size and strength to dominate around the cup.
Here in the first, just under 2.5 minutes played so far. Rozier gets the bucket.
And that's what they want to do. Get him open looks early.
Chicago leading. Pass to DeRozan. White against Rozier. And he jams it home with authority.
Yeah, the defense expects DeRozan to try and score, but he smartly makes the extra pass.
And here in the first, about 3 minutes in. Here's Butler. The shot no good. Good work defensively by Caruso. DeRozan deciding where to go with it. Rozier against White. Lays it up and banks it in. White's gotten his second bucket.
Yeah, attack mode from the start. Exactly what you want coming into this game.
Tone setting right here early. Love that tenacity.
Rozier gets the bucket.
Now that basket must be widening out right now, and he's making almost every shot he's putting up this quarter.
Outside White. Oh, and he brings it down with a two-handed jam.
Just great offense. The screen freeing him up for the slam.
Hey, without that screen, he doesn't get a clean look at the rim.
Yeah, well, I settle for the layup when you can attack the rim and rise up like that.
DeRozan with the ball. Phenomenal stats on a consistent basis. Puts up over 24 points a game. Outside White. Pass to Caruso. DeRozan outside. Here's White. Adebayo grabs the board. Miami has gone 1-2 from three-point land so far. Back to Hero. Here's Rozier, covered by Vucevic. Rozier against White. Rozier can't get it to go.
For him, it's harder to miss that shot than it is to make that shot. I think he was anticipating a bit of a bump there. You know, altered shots don't show up on the official stat sheet, but as we saw there, he does a great job of doing that as well as collecting the rebound. Yeah, here's a list of things I don't want to do, and right at the top is guard that guy.
Timeout called here. Chicago decides to talk it over. So, Grant, what an opportunity for both of these teams. In the past, they'd both be in the offseason, but not this year. 9 and 10 seeds who may have had some bumps in the road through the season, they get a chance here to prove if they have what it takes to be a playoff contender.
Yeah, no doubt, B.A. The whole season has come down now to this one game. You win, you get a chance to play another game. You lose, your season is over today.
Well, we may just be in for a wild ride in this one. We've seen some incredible games since the play-in tournament format was introduced. It's a very unique atmosphere in here right now. Here's Martin after the basket by Chicago. And count that. 2 points and a chance for one more at the line.
Really hard to teach that. Nice skill by Martin to finish through the defender.
All right, guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Bulls?
They've done a great job establishing an inside presence. Now, that'll open up more options offensively throughout the remainder of the game.
Let's make sure that that selfish nerve doesn't get tapped, because right now there's great ball movement. They're setting each other up. Let's see if that maintains.
That one drops. He ties it up. And you talk to his coaching staff. One thing they like about Caleb Martin, the leadership.
Well, it's amazing when a role player has a voice on a team. And that's what you get with Caleb. He's a great communicator on both ends of the floor. He knows his plays. He knows the opponent's plays. What a great glue guy.
For Miami, they've gone 6 of 11 so far. Inside, Jaquez. Count the bucket. Coming off a perfectly placed pass.
When Martin puts the ball in his teammate's hands, good things happen.
Outside Carter. Pass to Caruso. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance at a three-point play.
And once more this half, they find a way to get great position inside.
Free throw drops for Caruso. Miami trailing. Right outside. And he's going for the oop here. Trying to go for a lob there. Excellent defense and anticipation to stop it. Carter from outside drills it from deep.
And they keep trading punches, both teams in a groove early.
Who's going to miss first? Every time one team scores, the other team right back at you.
Now here's Wright, still without a bucket. Martin, the pass to Robinson. 5 on the clock. Wright up top. Here's Martin. Off target from three-point range.
And that's exactly how tightly you have to guard him every time he steps to the arc. He's just that good.
On the wing, Caruso. Outside, Carter. Pass to Drummond. It's stolen by Wright. Here's Jovic. He buries it from three.
You remember when big men shooting threes were as rare as a Sasquatch, and now those big guys are everywhere.
Carter finds Caruso. Here's Terry. Robinson defending. Puts up the 8-footer. Again, the Bulls score. The Heat have gone 8 for 14 from the floor. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Oh, Drummond with the block.
Well, Drummond going after that one. Sometimes shot blockers wait. Other times they attack it, and Andre did it that time.
Outside, Carter. Pass to Drummond. Drops in the layup for two. And now it's a 5-point Chicago lead.
Well, the analytics would say take either that shot or something from downtown.
Offense is coming free and easy as we wrap up the first. Bulls out in front, up 5. And back to this moment.
At the offensive end.
Yeah, couldn't ask for a better one right now. Just a complete rhythm by all the guys who got some minutes. Wonderful start.
On the wing, it'll be Robinson and Butler. Then it's Bam Adebayo. Then it's Terry Rozier. And it's Highsmith in at the 4. So that's who Miami starts the second with. Now here's Rozier. And finished off by Adebayo.
Now you try your best defensively to push Bam away from the rim. That's easier said than done.
Pass to White, down low. Here's Vucevic. Somehow scores the layup in traffic. Vucevic has got 6 points.
Defensively, they've got to get more bodies in the paint. That's 3 straight field goals from below the free throw line.
And here's Butler outside. And again, Miami with a triple.
Oh, Jimmy's just showing off now. Trying to get the defender to come out, but they don't respect that kind of range.
White, the pass to DeRozan. Here's Craig. Rebound by the Heat. Here's Adebayo. 10 points in his last outing. Outside White. Now approaching 2 minutes of action here in the second. Pass to Dosunmu. 6 on the shot clock. Shoots over Robinson. It's good from the top of the key. Miami has gone 3 of 5 from the perimeter in this game. Now Adebayo. Outside Butler. 6 to shoot. Butler with emphasis.
That is a tough 2 right there from Butler. Really his calling card. Rugged play. And 100% effort.
White, the pass to Dosunmu. DeRozan outside. And that one hits the back iron.
I mean, he's trying to shoot his way out of what's becoming a prolonged cold streak.
Yeah, he's got to move on, forget about this sequence here, and try to find a way to get on the board.
That free throw, no good.
Yeah, and though there's glimpses of better all-around play from Duncan Robinson, he gets paid to stretch the floor, and he does it well.
The Heat making a switch here. Hero's checked in. And the second free throw is good. Second quarter play, almost 3 minutes gone here. White against Rozier. Here's Dosunmu, and he drives in. Three-pointer, Vucevic. Here's Hero, taking command on offense when they need him, putting up 21 a game. Pass to Adebayo. That gives him the lead. Adebayo's gotten four this quarter.
That time, Bam just shifted the D over and found the bucket all by himself.
And what makes Tyler Hero so dangerous, Brent, is his ability to catch fire from range.
Yeah, I would say, Grant, sometimes it's an inferno with Tyler Hero, the way he can get it going. I mean, he can rain down threes. He's got a pull-up game.
Oh, oh man!
Oh!
And a vicious slam by Rozier, really sticking it to them.
White, the pass to Dosunmu. Back to White, out of bounds. It'll be Miami's ball.
Yeah, that's a tough one. An experienced player in the pro game shouldn't be making that pass.
Miami with the ball. They're on a 12-4 run. Butler against DeRozan. Oh, Butler! Strong move!
Just so successful getting the ball inside and finding those great looks.
Now DeRozan. His last outing, we saw him score 22. Pass to Vucevic. Yes, great play by DeRozan to set him up. Vucevic has got 9 points.
The sure stroke of Vucevic when he added that three-point shot in his sixth season. He has loads of trust in his jumper.
Outside for Rozier. And the Heat, another three.
Making the easy shots and the tough shots. He's on top of his game.
Time out. Called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over. A big group substitution here for Chicago. Andre Drummond is checked in for DeMar DeRozan. Caruso comes in for Craig. Terry's checked in for Dosunmu. And it's Carter in for White. On the wing, Caruso. That shot off the mark. Some solid defense from Butler. And so it's Butler who brings up the ball for Miami.
Well, that's how to protect the rim. Without fouling, force him into an awkward release and a bit of an adjustment on the layup.
Caruso, pass to Carter. Four on the clock. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up. Terry Rozier picks one up. Let's look at the energy stats, how the hustle game has been going for the Heat.
Well, it's all fast break points, those easy buckets. They are so hard to come by in the NBA. So if you get a chance to run, you have to take advantage of it.
Well, they've also done a great job of taking turnovers and producing out of that, working really hard that they're not wasting extra chances that they're creating.
The first one falls. And he makes both free throws. Here's Jaquez. Pass to Jovic. Launches a three. Drops in the three. Jovic has got 6 points.
The assist numbers certainly stand out. They've really emphasized ball movement here today.
Carter against Rozier. And here is Vucevic. And And they waste no time getting those 3 points back. Vucevic has got 8 here in this quarter.
I love the way they're spacing the floor this quarter. Their three-point percentage has really gone up.
Hero finds Rozier. And the Heat, another 3.
And what's working here? Each guy is willing to make the next pass.
Here's Terry. Caruso outside. To the inside. Outside Carter. Let's go with a 3. Rebounded by Jovic. Miami has gone 4-4 from three-point land in the second quarter. Pass to Hero. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
And a nice sixth sense back there from Hero using that pick and roll.
Caruso with it. 1:11 left to play in the second quarter. And it's Jimmy Butler with the foul. That's his first foul of the game. The Heat making a switch here. Wright's checked in. One 11 left in the second period. Caruso outside. Just 5 to shoot. Pass to Vucevic. Nice spin off the left rim and in. Vucevic has got 10 points in the quarter.
This is a one-man show right now. He's on a mission to get him out of this hole.
Here's Jovic. Outside Butler. Let's it go. Akez no good. Chicago has gone 2 of 4 from the perimeter in the second so far. Throws it up high. And the lob disrupted. Not to be. Shot and game clock separated by 5.
And Hero with the heroic slam.
Chicago trailing here. Here's Terry. Shot clock at 6. To the paint. Here's Vucevic. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Vucevic has got 16 points.
Getting points inside is no problem for Vucevic. He consistently finds these openings.
And that'll do it for the first half of play. Heat has been sensational.
Can they come up with an answer for him coming out of the half? They have to change something defensively.
Yeah, just way too easy out there, and I'm sure coach is going to make that a priority at halftime.
Second half underway. Here's who Billy Donovan's got on the floor. They've got DeMar DeRozan. Ayo Dosunmu out there with Kobe White. And then it's Alex Caruso. And it's Vucevic in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. White with the steal. And up the court come the Bulls on the break. And here's Caruso outside. Gets the 3 to fall. He has 6.
Well, he's very smart about spotting up in transition, and no one rotated over to contest that one.
And more, Bam Adebayo loves to go with his mid-range shot.
It feels like it's getting to that automatic stage when he's at those elbows with that high-arcing soft touch that he has. And that high release makes it really tough to stop.
About a minute played here in the second half. And it's DeRozan missing.
Yeah, this has been a night where you can look at his shooting and his performance, and it's affected the team. That's the bottom line.
Hero. Chicago grabs the miss. Vucevic has got his 7th rebound here tonight. Here's Caruso. That one falls, coming off the Vucevic feed. Caruso's got 5 points now in the quarter.
You know, you just love to start the second half this way. What a play call.
Halftime talks can go all over the board, but right there coming out, that's the way you want to start the half. Be aggressive.
You're not going to fool the officials too often on an illegal screen.
Yeah, everybody saw that one. That was pretty blatant there.
Chicago has gone 4 of 9 so far from the perimeter. Pass to DeRozan. Looking to get back on track. Jimmy Butler with a rebound. Miami has gone 6 of 9 from three-point range. Hero outside. White against Rozier.
Outside for Butler.
Ooh, Jimmy Butler cashing in from distance.
I don't think there's a moment on the floor that Jimmy Butler does not feel the utmost confidence.
Caruso against Butler. Pass to Vucevic. Dosunmu on the wing. Counted.
Well, that's how you draw it up right there. A screen to shed the defense. A quick move to the bucket. And you get the lay-in.
Hero, the pass to Rozier. Shoots over White. That one a tad offline, but it drops in for him. Rozier's got 19 points.
A nice start to the third. 3 out of 4 and looking good doing it.
Pass to Caruso. Now Vucevic. This one for 3. And again, it's Chicago with a 3.
In terms of pure scores, Vucevic, one of the best in the game.
And here's Butler. 10 points for him. 2 points. That one goes. Butler's got 5 points in the quarter.
Yeah, 80%. Is that a good number from the field? I think so. 4 of 5 here shooting. Terrific start.
DeRozan for 3. Sends it home from three-point land.
And what's interesting, the 3-ball isn't a big part of DeRozan's game. But when he's feeling it, he can make it happen.
Butler passes to Hero. Here's Highsmith, defended by DeRozan. Second chance shot. Oh, DeRozan with the block.
Yeah, not known as a shot blocker, but DeRozan on that one there.
Inside. Here's Caruso. Oh, that doesn't go on the chance to tie. And so Adebayo will bring it up for the Heat. The lead is 2.
Hey, if you can't block it, sending him to the line can be the next best thing.
And a closer look here at the scoring breakdown for the Heat.
Well, the coaching staff has to love what they're seeing on offense. There's so many assists because how this team is moving the ball.
And there's another thing going on right now for them that has to get their confidence up, and that's the 3-ball. I mean, it's been falling for them, and they're locked in, and with that outside shot going, that's a big difference maker.
First one falls for him.
When you think of Jimmy Butler, his work ethic comes to mind, notably how hungry he is to win at all costs.
A different look for Miami. Martin, he's checked in for Highsmith. Robinson comes in for Hero, and Wright subbed in for Rozier. So Chicago going with an almost entire new group here. Andre Drummond has checked in for Nikola Vucevic. Craig comes in for Caruso. Terry's checked in for Dosunmu. And it's Carter in for White.
Two-part equation. You have to be aggressive enough to get to the line, then talented enough to sink them.
Terry's shot is good. Terry's got his second basket of the game.
They just look so overwhelmed inside. You know, that's why they continue to get attacked.
Pass to Martin. Adebayo with it. Oh, and makes it with the kiss. And the Heat lead by 4.
Well, he's got to score around the basket. That's where Bam Adebayo does most of his damage, in traffic.
Now Drummond. Now here's Craig. Oh, an amazing finish with a hand right in his face. Craig's got his first 2 points of the night. The Heat have gotten 5 of 8 shots to go in the third. Butler passes to Robinson. 4-3. Counted from distance.
And Duncan Robinson, he will do that.
The Bulls have gotten 7 of 12 shots to drop in the third. Carter, the pass to DeRozan. Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot 2.
The officials were right on top of that one.
First free throw is good. DeRozan hits them both. The Heat with the lead. Now here's Wright.
No points so far.
And he lobs it up top. It's stolen by Drummond. DeRozan off the... Oh, what a move! DeRozan! Unbelievable!
Yeah, stylish flush by DeRozan. Flying up and making a big-time statement at the rim.
Martin against Craig. For three, Robinson. It's hauled in by the Bulls. And there's a minute 45 left to play in the third quarter. Fast break, Miami. Here's Jovic. The shot goes down. Very quick possession right there. Jovic has gotten his third basket of the night. Chicago's gone 3 of 4 from outside in the second half. Carter inside. Hounded by Wright. Got a hand on it. Martin outside. Takes it up with both hands and rips it down.
What focus from Martin, not allowing the defense to even get to him.
For Chicago, they've gotten 8 of 14 attempts to go in the second half so far. Pass to Terry. Craig with it. Oh, nice finish from the low block. That one's good. Craig's got his second basket on the night.
They're really looking to that inside game here in the second half, getting away from taking a bunch of threes.
Carter against Wright. Robinson passes to Martin. Clock at 6. Here's Jovic from the arc. Sinks the tray. Jovic has got 5 points now in the quarter.
Nice pass from the swingman, Martin, proving what a team player he is.
Shot clock and game clock separated by less than 6 seconds. Here's Terry.
Get out of the way!
Wow! And down it goes. Jam that one home.
Oh, man. He got fancy with that finish.
He may be trying to provide the spark they need to break this one open. Martin with the ball. The three. The putback.
The effort, the position, the timing, all there.
And add instincts to that. He can sense where the rebound's going to go. And so it's the Miami Heat leading by 6 as we wrap up the quarter. Their key to consistency has been their dominance in the paint. They've been the more physical team. We're coming right back. Don't go anywhere. And we welcome you back as we head into the fourth quarter of this decisive play-in game. Duncan Robinson is out there with Terry Rozier. Then it's Bam Adebayo, and it's Jovic in at the 4. That's the group in the game for the Heat.
And could be a prolific night for Rozier. He's going on the attack and getting rewarded for it.
Now DeRozan. It doesn't go for him. Good D by Adebayo. A chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. Got a piece of it. Stolen by Rozier. Adebayo passes to Rozier. On the wing, Rozier. Back to Adebayo. Ooh, coming through again. Shooting 5 for 7 now.
Looks like we're starting to see a pattern here. Not afraid to get in the paint and get wet.
DeRozan outside. Pass to White. Down low. Vucevic. And that's basket number 9 for him. He's 9 for 10.
Rolling with purpose off the pick. Vooch, impressive basketball IQ, is really featured in screen and rolls.
Rozier gets the bucket. Rozier's gotten 4 this quarter.
And it only makes sense to give him the rock again. He put the team on his back all game.
Yeah, he's feeling it. Keep feeding him until he misses.
Oh, they get a hand on it. Robinson with a steal. Up top, Rozier. Defended by DeRozan. Oh, there's the alley! and Adebayo slams it in.
That's everything you want there, Bam. Adebayo up there, vertical, good hands, and the big throwdown.
Pass to DeRozan. Adebayo grabs the board. Adebayo's got rebound number 5 here tonight.
This feels like it's snowballed a little bit on them. The more he tries to shoot his way out of this slump, the worse it seems to get. They need him to get it together.
And he can't get the first one. Butler's checked in for Miami. Good on the second one. The Bulls have gotten just one shot to fall out of 3 attempts in the fourth. White, the pass to Dosunmu. Now Vucevic. The three. Oh, he is cooking right now. 10 for 11 from the field.
Disappointing as a player to have such a great game and still be trailing. Not over yet, though.
And it's Butler with the jam.
The defenders are trying to keep pace with Jimmy Butler, but there's enough space for him to spot the rim and knock it down.
Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over. You know, one of the stories here, Terry Rozier. Man, is he getting it done today.
They need to rethink their approach defensively. He's shown no signs of stopping.
Hero, he's checked in for Robinson. Let's go now to the sideline and catch up with Ali LaForce.
Hey guys, Billy Donovan was just reviewing the plan with his team, and he was adamant that they need to tighten up their D. That lack of communication at that end has led to breakdowns, wide open shooters, and easy buckets. He sounded pretty frustrated, guys.
Okay, good stuff. Thank you, Ali. Rozier against White. Hero on the wing. Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've played about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter here.
They're making it look easy out there, just having fun.
Yeah, some of these nights you got to enjoy yourself. Not too much at the expense of the other team, but right now this team is balling.
Here's Dosunmu. To the middle. Here's Vucevic. And he banks in the layup. Vucevic has got 10 points here in the second half.
What muscle from the big man. Vucevic is no stranger to having to work through contact.
Rozier finds Hero. From downtown. Keeps it alive. It's good on the putback. And the Heat lead by 14.
And it's amazing. Their slim advantage on the board seems a lot larger than it is.
White with it. Guarded by Adebayo. White. Good.
Easy look when the defender isn't fighting over the screen.
Yeah, the coach over there just asking for one simple thing, and that's some effort. Got burned on that one.
And he lobs it up. And Adebayo slams it in.
Big time scoring explosion in this one from Bam. Didn't think he would have this kind of offensive impact.
White, the pass to DeRozan. Going inside, unloads from 13. Again, the Bulls score.
And he was sitting back a little bit there in the first half, but feels like showtime now, and he's ready to put some major points up on the board.
Outside Butler, three-pointer. It's hauled in by the Bulls. Vucevic has got 9 rebounds in the game. Boy, he's getting it done. White with it, guarded by Adebayo. And the dunk to finish it off. A beauty.
Wow! Always fun to see point guards who can elevate above the rim like that.
Oh, a strong mindset and even stronger finish.
Well, just seeking out weaknesses in the defense and then exploiting it.
Phenomenal at creating scoring opportunities for himself. Rozier with a merciless dribble move.
Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over. Take a moment to present the New Balance Player of the Game, Terry Rozier.
He has truly put on a show out there tonight, tearing it up on both ends of the floor. So impressive, and the other squad has looked helpless to stop him.
Well, he's getting in a groove at the perfect time, just as they're getting ready to do battle in the postseason. Not a lot of time left for the Bulls in this one. And here's White. Pass to Dosunmu. To the inside. And the power finish by Vucevic.
There are only a few players in the league who can hit a teammate like that in stride. Beautiful assist.
Butler against Caruso. Oh, it's stolen by DeRozan. And up the court come the Bulls on the break. Pass to Caruso. Yes, great play by DeRozan to set him up.
Well, if you came here looking for a scoring battle, I think you made the right choice.
Yeah, both of these teams locked in on the offensive end. Going to be a high-scoring affair tonight.
Butler. That one is off. Good work defensively by Caruso. And here is DeRozan. DeRozan getting his feet wet in the paint.
And DeRozan is fearless, not afraid of getting inside and going up to score.
Caruso against Butler. Over Caruso. Butler can't get it to go.
Gotta appreciate the aggressive defense he brings.
Well, it's about the defensive end, and that's what guys feed off. He gives the effort down there at all times.
Charity stripe shot. Here's Vucevic. Good D by Adebayo. Miami has gone 0-for-2 from outside here in the fourth quarter. Outside for Rozier. Pass to Highsmith. Now here's Butler. Good work defensively by Caruso.
And he just hasn't been able to get it going this period.
No, I haven't seen him in comfortable spots, or at least spots we've seen in this offensive set that are allowing him to settle in.
Rebounded by Butler. And now we've got an intentional foul. There's 21 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And an intentional foul right there.
Early into his night. But honestly, I don't know that they can come back no matter who's on the court.
First free throw is good, and that makes it a 7-point lead. And so both free throws good, and it's an 8-point ball game. Now a timeout called by Chicago. They're down by 8. 20 seconds left in the game. Guys, your thoughts?
Too little, too late. Making a change won't save them now.
Well, I'm going to use the cliche here. You can't take your timeouts with you, so they're going to use it.
Left in the final quarter. Oh, gets the three to fall.
Lazy defense there, guys. You have to guard the outside on inbounds plays, too. Every man has to be accounted for in those situations.
Yeah, and there's no question they have to foul. Now, I'm sure they would have preferred to avoid it.
He drops the first one, and that increases the lead to 6. Second one is good, getting both at the line, and it's a 7-point game.
Some padding here on the free throw line, some good work.
The three from DeRozan, and it's Miami with a rebound. They've led by as many as 14. Now here's Robinson. And there it is! The Miami Heat come away with a huge win. And victories like this are what make the play-in format so interesting. The eight.